Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to the class of mathematics. Today in this video I am going to continue our chapter number 6, one with give and take, and this is the last part of the chapter. Okay, in this video I am going to explain the number stories and one more topic, that is count to subtract using notebook. So let's see the further video students. Okay. Now students, let's start the number story. So solve the following number stories. Here where I have taken three number stories of subtraction. Okay students, so first one is from your textbook, NCERT textbook ka page number 87 ka first question hai. So let us solve it. Indu's pencil is 15 cm long. Indu ki pencil kitni long hai? 15 cm. Jyoti's pencil is 8 cm long. Do ladkiyan hain, Indu and Jyoti. Ek ki pencil hai, Indu ki pencil 15 cm long, Jyoti ki hai 8 cm long. So whose pencil is longer and how much longer? To kiski pencil longer hai aur kitni longer hai? Obviously Indu ki pencil longer hai because uska measurement Jyoti ki pencil se पेंसिल के मेजरमेंट से ज्यादा है, राइट? 15 सेंटीमीटर एंड 8. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू हियर, वी हैव टू डू द सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द गिवन नंबर एंड द नंबर्स आर 15 एंड 8 एंड हियर इज द स्टोरी ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो वी हैव टू पुट द माइनस साइन बिटवीन द नंबर. सो 15 माइनस 8. नाउ लेट्स अरेंज द नंबर फर्स्ट, टेंस वंस. ओके, सो 15 इज bigger than 8, 15 is greater than 8, so we have to write the greater number first. So 5 on 1s, 1 on 10s, put the subtraction sign, and 8 on 1s. You have to write from right side only. Students, remember that starting from right side and complete it from to the left side. Right side se likh ke shuru karke hume left side par khatam karna hai. Understood? So 5 minus 8, it is not possible. So go to the neighbor, it is 0, and here 15. 15 minus 8, we can get 7 is our answer. So it is the number story. You have to write down the statement compulsory, otherwise your mark should be cut, right students? So write the statements for the numbers. Here 15 is stand for length of Indu's pencil. Kya hai ye 15? Indu ki pencil ki length hai. Now 8 is stand for length of Jyoti's pencil. 8 kya hai? Length of Jyoti's pencil. Ab ye 7 kya aaya? It is more length of Indu's pencil. Hume find out karna tha na ki Indu ki pencil longer hai, lekin kitne centimeter longer hai? So it is 7 cm longer. Now you have to write down the final statement also. So Indu's pencil is 7 cm longer than Jyoti's pencil. Right everyone? Let's take the second one. There are 527 cars in a parking lot. Parking plot to pata hai na aapko, wahan par kitni cars thi? 527. 153 cars drive away. Usme se 153 cars chali gai. Matlab jinki thi wo leke chale gai. How many cars are there now? To ab wahan par kitni cars available hai? So here we have to do the subtraction obviously. So the numbers are 527 and 153. Obviously we are writing 527 first because it is greater than 153. Put the subtraction sign because this it is the number story of subtraction. So 100, 10s, 1s. First of all we have to arrange the number. So starting from 1s, 7 on 1s, 2 on 10s, 5 on 100. Put the subtraction sign, 3 on 1s, 5 on 10s, and 1 on 100. Right students? Now write down the statements. 527 is stand for total number of cars, right? 527 total cars hai parking lot mein. Now 153 cars drive away, matlab ke chali gai. Now we have to find out the remaining cars in the parking lot. So let's do the subtraction. 7 minus 3, we can get 4. Now can we subtract 5 from 2? No, because 2 is less than 5, so we have to go to the neighbor, cut 5. यहाँ पर कितने बचेंगे? 4 एंड 2 बिकम्स 12. सो 12 माइनस 5 इट इज 7, राइट स्टूडेंट्स? नाउ 4 माइनस 1 इट इज 3. सो 374 कार्स आर रिमेनिंग इन द पार्किंग लॉट. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द फाइनल स्टेटमेंट. सो देयर आर 374 कार्स in a parking lot. Now students, let's do the next number story. There are 678 golden fish and angel fish in a tank. That means total number of fish in a tank, golden fish or angel fish milakar 678 hai. Okay, 425 of the fish are golden fish. 425 kya hai? Golden fish hai. Matlab 678 mein se 425 golden fish hai. How many are angel fish? So what we have to find out? Number of angel fish. So we have to subtract the numbers. First, 678 is greater. So we have to write first 678 minus 425. Now arrange the number 100, tens, ones. Now 678 we are going to write first, 8 on 1, 7 on 10s and 6 on 100. Now minus sign, now number is 425. So 5 on 1s, 2 on 10s and 4 on 100. Okay students, now write down the statements. 4678 is the total number of fish and 425 are golden fish in a tank, right? Now find out the angel fish. So 8 minus 5 it is 3, 7 minus 2 it is 5, 6 minus 4 it is 2. So 253 are angel fish. So there are 253 angel fishes. Okay, aap log aise bhi likh sakte. So angel fishes are 253, right students? So now I'm going to take count to subtract. Now student, next topic of the textbook, count to subtract. Okay, we have to do the subtraction in different way. I'm going to teach you. Okay, so let's listen to me carefully. Textbook page number 91 par hai ye questions. Ye maine textbook ke questions hi yahan par liye hain, right students? So first one, 48 minus 13. We have to subtract 13 from 48. First of all, what you have to do students, draw a line. Use only scale and then draw a line. Okay, now starting from 13, that the second number, our subtrahend, we have to write first. Okay, and then go forward counting karni hai yahan par. Okay, with the jumps of 10, right? Hame every time 10 ka jump lagana hai jab tak ki hamara minute nahi aa jata, first number jab tak complete nahi ho jata tab tak hame 10 ke jump lagate rehna hai, right? So here 13 plus 10 it is 23, 23 plus 10 it is 33, 33 plus 10 it is 43. Now 43 plus 10 karenge to kya aayega? 53. But we want 48, not 53. So 48 nearest to 43. So 43 mein kaun sa number add karenge to 48 aayega? 5, right students? So now ek jump 5 ka jayega. Now aapko kya karna hai, ye jo jump laga hai na humne uska addition karna hai, right students? Add all the jumps. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5 it is 35, right students? So answer is 48 minus 13 it is 35. If you want to check the subtraction, then you can do the simple subtraction also. Okay, jo maine aapko simple subtraction sikhaya hai na, horizontal vertical method, wo aap log use kar sakte ho aur check kar sakte ho ki hamara subtraction sahi hai ya galat. Let's take the next one, 60 minus 20. आपको ये तो इजीली पता चल जाएगा कि आंसर इज 40, बट वी हैव टू डू दिस मेथड. सो ड्रॉ ए लाइन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 20, नाउ जंप ऑफ 10, 20 प्लस 10 इट इज 30, 30 प्लस 10 इट इज 40, 40 प्लस 10 इट इज 50, 50 प्लस 10 इट इज 60. हियर ऑल जंप्स आर ऑफ 10, यहाँ पर 10 के ही सारे जंप्स लगे और हमें नंबर 60 मिल गया. सो let's do the addition. 10 plus 10 plus 10 4 times, so it is 40. So 60 minus 20, our answer is 40, right students? Now let's take the next one, 85 minus 63 is equal to what? Write 63, draw a line, then write down 63. Now let's do the jump of 10. 63 plus 10 it is 73, 73 plus 10 it is 83. Now 83 plus 10 karenge to kya aayega? 93. But we want 85, not 93. So now add some numbers in 83, so we can get 85. So kaun sa number hum yahan par add karenge to 85 milega? 2. So 83 plus 2, it is 85. Now do the addition. 10 plus 10 plus 2, it is 22. That means 85 minus 63, we can get 22 as our answer. Right students? Now 84 minus 69. So 69 को हम पहले लिखेंगे और forward counting करेंगे. 69 में पहले हम jump लगाएंगे 10 का. 69 plus 10, it is 79. Now 79 plus 10, it is 89. But we want 84, not 89. राइट जब हम हमारे फर्स्ट माइन्यूट के नियर पहुंच जाए तो ध्यान रखना है कि हमें अंडर 10 ही ऐड करना है या कोई और नंबर ऐड करना है सो वी कैन गेट द नंबर. ओके सो 79 के अंदर क्या ऐड करेंगे तो 84 आएगा. 5 79 प्लस 5 इट इज 84. नाउ डू द एडिशन. 10 प्लस 5 इट इज 15. दैट मीन्स 84 माइनस 69 आवर आंसर इज 15. राइट स्टूडेंट्स. Okay students, here our chapter is completed. Chapter number 6 I have completed here. So we'll see you in the next video with a new chapter. Okay everyone. So till then Allah Hafiz and take care.